past to present. I know Pratima is definitely an impressive personality who takes us to the unseen realities of our past life. Well, thinking aloud, would I really want to go to her? I'm still thinking, but let's do one thing. Let's make way for our personality of the week from SP Gen School of Global Management.
Personality of the Week, brought to you by Brood, the essence of man. Marketed and distributed by SDL Group of Companies.
Mr. Jain, President of the SP Jain School of Global Management, is my Personality of the Week today. Good morning, sir, and welcome to Subeki Chai.
Good morning. It's my pleasure to be with you this morning.
Pleasure to see you once again. Firstly, would want to start, how did your journey into the education industry begin?
You know, when my grandfather was 60 years old, he became a philanthropist. And one of the many things he did was to give the money to an institution in India, and they named the school in his honor. It's called SP Jain Institute of Management and Research. And at the same time, I had actually floated another foods company that I sold in the year 2000. And then it became a calling for me. I just had to go back to the school that he started, and I felt like giving back. I felt that this is his legacy, and I should find a way to give back to the school.
Mr. Jain, how, according to you, is the management education field going to be evolving in the future?
You know, in the 20th century, we went to school for knowledge.
Right.
But knowledge is now so available even on your mobile phone.
Right.
So we today go to schools for skills that you can't get on your mobile phone. And so we have defined certain skills like decision-making skills, networking skills, selling skills, persuasion skills, skills, how do you make an impact when you go to a meeting? These are very important. This is not to suggest that the technical knowledge is not important. That is also important, but all this gets layered on top of it.
Okay, let's try and get to know the real Mr. Jain a little more closely with my quick rapid fire. Mr. Jain, firstly, your favorite spots in Singapore, Dubai and Sydney, the three places where you have the campus.
You know, I spend 1 week every month in Dubai, 1 week in Mumbai, 1 week in Singapore, and 1 week in Sydney. So, you know, I travel a lot. And so my favorite spot is 35,000 feet in the sky, because it's when I'm traveling on an airplane, there's no emails, I can watch a movie, I can have a glass of wine,
right,
and just be outside the realms of the real world.
Next question, any leader you admire or are totally inspired by?
Absolutely, and that is Bill Gates. And I think Bill Gates is a person who knew how to make money. He was a great business person, but he also knows how to give it back. And there is hardly a person I know who can give back money with so much a passion as Bill Gates.
Next question, a thing you think that needs to change in the education industry today?
I think there is this whole new 21st century way to learn, which is called adaptive learning. It's online and it is multimedia, it's adaptive. All our subjects are now taught using this technology. It really makes it so much more interesting for a student to learn.
Okay, Mr. Jain, finally, our trademark question. Subeki Chai to you is?
Emails. Oh, God. No. I wish I could say something better, but that's what I do every morning, you know.
Aww.
I have my cup of tea and I am on emails. So, of course, I've got Subeki Chai on Sundays,
okay,
but otherwise, emails.
Before ending today's segment, I would want to give you something really special from the team of Subeki Chai. I hope you like it. And it's this really exciting new hamper from Brood. Thank you so much, Mr. Jain, for being on Subeki Chai. It was
a pleasure
talking to you.
It was my pleasure.
Personality of the Week, brought to you by Brood, the essence of man. Marketed and distributed by SDL Group of Companies. Subah Ki Chai, title sponsor, Brooke Bond, Three Roses. We believe that great taste can go with good health. Marketed and distributed by SDL Group of Companies. Co-sponsor, Kebabs and Curries, Rooftop Mustafa Center. Presenting sponsor, Asia Home of Talent, the platform to your future. Supported by letsthinkaloud.com and Get Heard. Official travel partner, Air India. Special fares to Delhi, Mumbai and Chennai. Why pay more?
अगर आप सुपर टैलेंटेड हो तो अपने वीडियोस हमें दिखाइए. लॉग ऑन टू asiahomehousetalent.com एंड अपलोड योर वीडियोस नाउ.